Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a very typical South Indian style sweet. This is called Thaen Mittai. So let's get started and check out the ingredients. For the Thaen Mittai, first we have to soak the rice and the dal separately. So for this I'm using 1 cup of idli rice, that is parboiled rice. Wash the rice a couple of times and then pour enough water to soak it for about 3 hours. Next, add 1/4 cup of urad dal, wash it a few times, pour enough water and soak it for about 3 hours. Now I'm going to grind the rice and the dal together in a mixer jar. Add a little water and grind it to a nice smooth batter. So we've ground the batter to a nice smooth consistency. So you can see how thick the batter is. Now add orange food coloring to get the required color. Mix it well. I'm going to prepare the sugar syrup for the Thaen Mittai. For this, take 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. You can see the sugar is completely dissolved. I'm just going to add a few drops of lemon juice. Before frying, add 1/4 teaspoon of cooking soda. Mix well. Take a kadai, pour enough oil for frying. Once the oil is nice and hot, gently start adding a little bit of the batter into the hot oil to form small balls. Fry the balls for about 1 minute. Remove them and gently place them into the sugar syrup. Make sure it's all coated well with the sugar syrup. So this was a very popular snack which started around the 90s, and I think the kids from the 90s, I'm sure they're very familiar with this. So you can see how simple this snack is. I'm sure all the kids now will definitely enjoy it. So do try and enjoy this lovely Thaen Mittai. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Frames.